There and Back with EGS, written by Lane Polak, illustrated by Heather Rose Legge-Click. It's time to take a trip again, back to the moon, and more. It's time to get things ready now, so let's begin our tour. Today, I'll be your friendly guide. But first, let's meet our host. Meet Exploration Ground Systems, our team along the coast. We call them EGS for short. They build and launch our rocket. They help Orion get back home and test each piece and sprocket. Let's huddle up to start our tour. Let's kick it into gear. There's lots for you to see today. It all begins right here. The vehicle assembly building is where it all gets built. A place so tall, you might see clouds in patches like a quilt. When all the rocket parts get here, a team of folks unpack them. They take each piece out one by one, and then they build and stack them. Each segment rises piece by piece on Mobile Launcher 1. It's kind of like the rocket's home until the work is done. Now over here, if you look close, you'll spot the mighty crawler. Its path is made from river rocks shaped like a silver dollar. This rig is how we get around and how the rocket moves. Nice and slow, 4 miles out with tracks that we call shoes. Let's move along. It's almost time. The launch is starting soon. Our astro crew is boarding now. They're off to see the moon. Excitement builds. The engines roar. The countdown has begun. The launch director just said go right after 3, 2, 1. That's liftoff, folks. We better run. The tour's not over yet. Bring a snorkel and a towel. This last stop's kind of wet. Pacific Ocean, here we come. Let's welcome home the crew. Orion just made quite a splash. Our Navy friends came too. It takes a team to bring them home. Each person does their part. Collectively, they pull them in, both skillfully and smart. With everyone now safe and sound, our journey's near an end. Let's thank the team who made it real, our host and special friends. With EGS to guide the way, the future looks so bright. They'll take us there and bring us back and help our dreams take flight.